Michael Civello, Guy Mezger, and Mayhem Miller with your ringside. Aoki, the multicolored trunks. Hirota in the sparkling golden black. Aoki shoots in for a single. Hirota sprawls early.
Yeah, quick to shoot on that. That was great. But Hirota, great job of takedown defense. Really working off that one leg nice.
Trying to turn it into a double here.
Yeah, he's digging in deep up against those ropes. And, oh, he gets it. Pretty quick to the ground.
Nicely done from Aoki. Hirota backed into the blue corner.
This is where Hirota does not want to be. Aoki is submission master. And look at this, with the arm behind the back.
Aoki can just tie you up in any number of ways. He's a human ball of twine.
Man, he has a good cinched up with the arm behind the back.
Have a look at this. Another crazy sub attempt from Shinya Aoki. And that side of the face is just exposed for Aoki to tee off on him like a golf course.
Oh, man, he's really jacking that wrist up behind his back far. Police style, LAPD here in Japan.
It looks like a demented game of Twister in center ring.
It's like a reverse hammerlock for me. It'd be crazy.
I don't even know what you call that one.
You simply refer to it as something Aoki-esque. Like when he did that reverse go-go plata. Downward elbow. Aoki in control.
In control? That's putting it lightly. Good Lord. But the arm behind the back, literally. Oh. And he may be twisting for a lock here.
He's got it right there.
Could Aoki finish it? Could he seal the win for Team Dream?
Oh, it's a height.
Oh, that's going to be painful. That's going to be sore.
That is a bully beatdown.
Hirota in trouble. Aoki applying the pressure. It's over, it's over, it's over.
He broke the arm. He broke the arm.
Hey, that's the business. We're not figure skating.
Yeah, you can tap.
Shinya Aoki. Can I now say, and it's right at the very last minute, we thought Toby Yamada had the sub of the year. I think this is going to be the sub of the year. That is the craziest freaking submission I have seen in 2009.
Man, I'm going to have to back you up on that.
Yeah,
that was amazing. You know, I just never seen a guy get into that position so quickly. I mean, I've seen that position before, but the way Aoki finished it, man, in style. More stylish than his pants.
The man who probably has the most pride in being a dream champion and being a dream fighter, Shinya Aoki, it was all up to him. It all rode on him, and he came through with the goods. Team Dream officially defeats Team Sengoku 5-4.
Oh my goodness.
I'm still getting over that. He broke his arm. And Aoki sprints back to the change rooms. This crowd absolutely loving it. He has just broken the arm very quickly, very effectively, of the Sengoku champion. What is possibly left?